thieves account for marriage. She married to her husband's hometown even after his death. Moved from the thieves account for marriage. She married to her husband's hometown even after his death. Working with her daughters. Is considering a visit back into the future of her daughter's convenience. Shine. A young boy afraid of almost everything. He asks his stuffed toy for help at night they can't sleep, and returns the stuffed toy to devour his soul so the fear cat sees it. This year didn't two of them. Thank you. I'm with his grandparents, who tell him that his parents travel off to far country for work. He knows that they have perished, but pretends to be unwary, so let's keep peace. There's a debt collector who once lived a quiet and content life as a fruit maker, was convicted of a petty crime and lost business. He is now adrift in an sea of regret, unable to gather courage to start anew. He doesn't have to pay debts for a moneylender.
Good night.
Huh? You a debt collector this month? You're not the usual guy. Listen, I retired from the blacksmith in my life. I don't have a single leaf to my name to pay you with. I have to work on to buy one in my one lifetime, but I suppose not. Fear not to take the grave. They say guys themselves forged to buy weapons. I don't know why. The first thing I got, let me see it for a minute. If I can't be, this is one of the divine weapons of the Armsmasters. I beg of you, let me put my hammer to this so I can forge it for new. Alright, I'm not making any sense, am I? It's all over. Name's Porta. I'm the last seven, long, long line of blackness. Our family has long guarded the secret of reforging the divine weapons, and I'm the one left who knows it. In short, I can fix that thing up for you. I may not look like it, but I know my trade better than most. Take care of this. I de-rusted it and reforged this divine weapon. Conqueror's sword. I've got a little tale to tell you about this divine weapon. The divine weapons are my weapons said to have been forged by the gods in days of yore. They're so powerful, only certain chosen warriors can wield them. These people are known as the Armsmasters. Long ago, there were six Armsmasters, each with their own divine weapon. but not long after the divine weapons were lost, so too were the Nidalee's Armmasters, lost history. We blacksmiths remember, my clients passed on the knowledge of their weapons and their deeds. You discard these weapons, I judge that you have the right to wield them. Find the remaining five divine weapons, master them, and claim the title of Armsmaster. Proof of the Armsmaster! Learn the Armsmaster's job to steal Conqueror's Sword, Cosmic Roar, Lion's Heart Axe, Spirit Lord's Staff. Armsmaster! On Heart's Axe, on the hunt, Spirit Lord's Staff, Deliverance. Sixfold Strike, Bulwark. This kind of reminds me of the, Master of Events, Peak Performance. Yeah. This is like the same class from, I don't know what was it called, but it's similar where you have access to all the physical weapons, and you've got, raises damage though when the equipment carry it's at or above max HP. You know, the equipment carry more easily than critical hits and broken bows. Interesting. A woman with power of team sign ruins. She married the leader of that team inside the resident out here. She worries our series about what brought the series of misfortune to the village. Eris is an old man. He now raises his grandson in the wake of a horrific accident that killed his son and daughter-in-law. A young man whose light year was impacted by his mobility. Yes, he works with Dylan Vigor every day, and as one of the three men in Gravell, he often finds himself laying in to make other projects. A woman took up the mantle of provisioner left behind by her husband, who died young. She plays a woman who finds themselves in certain circumstances. Fourth scar of history. He originally came to say that ruins outside the village, then moved here permanently. Because any of the ruins is little of note, unless one counts from his fort that has settled the town ever since the business began. Moon lost son, Darla, in a tragic accident. She keeps the truth of the death of her grandson, whom she has since taken in. Anyone who loves to sing is determined to do so professionally. Unfortunately, he's both himself absolutely dreadful at singing and blissfully aware of that fact. This village, too kind of burden is out of the truth. Come on, listen and weep.
Thank you.
So they want to leave him to leave because he's terrible. A woman who hunts monsters around the village, but they the mercy of far-flung land, but since returned to her hometown. I'm not offered jobs, she has taken acting alone.
Interesting. Darkness approaches.
Here we go! Go on, then! What to do? What to do? This was
the pride of Ku. return. The darkness approaches.
Let's go!
Begins. Your life is gone. Where was I?
Repent! Now's time!
Here I come. Your life is gone.
Right! Right! And now! Well, now.
Shoot! Oh, dear. Here I come.
I'll end this.
I'm sorry.
Here we go.
Well now. My journey will not end here.
Every ravine.
What?
fool.
There we go. What? You fell a whole bit of sleep? I feel like kind of bad about this, but I'm sure they have one in the hotel. It's the greatest star I've ever lived. I never forget the blue people. I'll make sure to say the best seat people have at my first big concert. I never forget to be able to set up the road to stardom. Yeah, right.